Fucking respect.
Says you won't ignore me the last 10 minutes. Like, you know that's not good for my own self-esteem. Your sister Leia sent me. We need your help. It's the only way to end the First Order.
Anything else?
Also, I'm your new apprentice.
You don't need Luke Skywalker.
So I am a Jedi.
What do you expect me to do? Fight down an entire First Order with a fucking laser sword?
Sure, that would never work. Not unless it was like a force projection used to manipulate the First Order's mind.
Fuck off from you. Is there anything else that you want? Fuck off.
Been. You've done your tantrum.
I came up here to be try to be nice to you.
I was a bit, you weren't nice 2 hours ago.
You, but you're up here being a dickhead.
You started it. I was being nice.
I'm
trying to show you the logic.
I came up here to be nice to you and actually try to teach you.
I'm being realistic.
You're not being realistic. You came out here expecting me to train you straight away.
I defeated Kylo Ren.
He was a pussy.
Well, clearly you did a bad job of training him.
And?
I want some good training. I don't want to be here wasting my time.
I want to be left alone. Are you going to accept it or not? Like, I could walk away right now.
Yeah, I want to be trained.
Alright, come on. Tell you.
Thank you.